Howdy, it's snowing outside in Dallas in December, and this is such a strange thing. We're taking my little camera out to go and look at the snow, and Susan is driving me around there.
Hello.
She's from Delaware, so she's actually seen snow before, but here in Texas it's pretty rare. So we're going to look and see if we can see some snow.
The snow and palm trees.
They don't like it.
Miss Callie, wouldn't you like?
Yes, please get down.
Mr. Zippy wants to go out. Until he gets out and then finds out it's wet and cold.
Well, here it is, the end result of an entire Dallas blizzard reduced to a 2-foot snowman.
It is a fine snowman.
Is that a hat?
It has a little leaf hat now. You rolled up all our snow.
Well, we tried sledding on this trash can lid, but it apparently doesn't work. Either we're too big or it's not large enough to distribute our weight over enough surface area. Susan has just tried rolling down the hill.
And I'm too old to do that. It makes me dizzy. I literally looked up and this tree was spinning.
It's not spinning now.
Yeah, it was spinning though.
There's our trash can lid up there, and we're down here. And here's all the snow. No sledding right now, though.
We could sled if we had a proper sled.
Well, back to the drawing board on this one. I'm zipping up my jacket in preparation for a downhill roll. Trying out for the...
No, you need to be in fresh snow.
Ah, where is fresh
snow? Right here. Move over just a little.
Over here?
Okay. Yeah, that's good.
Downhill roll. Try out for the Dallas Snow Olympics.
Are you incredibly dizzy?
The trees are spinning.
Yeah, they were for me too.
When do they stop spinning?
It takes a little while. Just lie still. Or not.
I'm spinning. I haven't done that much spinning in a while. So how did I do?
You did well.